Using the instrument tube as your guide and looking at the possibilities offered by the key of A minor, let's improvise a little. In addition to using the notes that form the chords, a melody will also use the other notes in the key. The chords are A minor, G major, E minor, and F major. Once you have memorized the patterns of the major scale and the minor and major chords, you will be able to combine them without thinking about it.